Hi, my name is Abby Lynch, and I'm the Teen Services Librarian here at the Brookfield Library. Back for another week of Teen Book Talks. It's time for our October New Book Roundup. So all of these books that I'm going to talk about today have in common that they are new to our collection. And also they can all be found both in person here at the library for curbside pickup or for browsing in person, or you can find some form or another of them on Hoopla. So I'll try and mention that as I go along. First, before I get into the summaries of some of the new books, just want to mention that we have some new installments of series. We have The Queen's Resistance by Rebecca Ross, which is number 2 in the Queen's Rising series. So if you were waiting for the second book in that series, it is here. And it's also available in audiobook format on Hoopla. Number 1 is available in both ebook and audiobook format on Hoopla. And we also have another installment, a final installment in a series, Wayward Witch, which is book number 3 in the Brooklyn Brujas trilogy. So if you have read the other books in the Brooklyn Brujas trilogy and you were waiting for number 3, it is here. It's available as an ebook on Hoopla, and number 1 and 2 are available in this series on Hoopla as well in both ebook and audiobook format. And that this series is by Zoraida, Córdova. All right, so now for some new books. We have Throwaway Girls by Andrea Contos. Caroline Lawson is 3 months away from freedom, otherwise known as graduation day. That's when she'll finally escape her rigid prep school and the parents who thought they could convert her to being straight. Until then, Caroline is keeping her head down, pretending to be the perfect student, even though she is crushed by her family and heartbroken over the girlfriend who left for California. But when her best friend Madison disappears, Caroline feels compelled to get involved in the investigation. Suddenly, Caroline realizes how little she knew of what her friend was up to. Caroline has some uncomfortable secrets about the hours before Madison disappeared, but they're nothing compared to the secrets Madison has been hiding. And why does Mr. McCormick, their teacher, seem to know so much about them? It's only when Caroline discovers the other missing girls that she begins to close in on the truth. Unlike Madison, the other girls are from the wrong side of the tracks. Unlike Madison's, their disappearances haven't received much attention. Caroline is determined to find out what happened to them and why no one seems to notice. But as every new discovery leads Caroline closer to the connection between these girls and Madison, she faces an unsettling truth. There's only one common denominator between the disappearances: Caroline herself. So that's Throwaway Girls by Andrea Contos. Throwaway Girls is available in ebook format on Hoopla. Sometimes when you get a group of books in together, you notice that there's themes popping up here and there in the new books, and this one also has to deal with conversion therapy. It's called Surrender Your Sons by Adam Sass. Connor Major's summer break is turning into a nightmare. His SAT scores bombed, the old man he delivers meals to died, and when he came out to his religious zealot mother, she had him kidnapped and shipped off to a secluded island. His final destination? Nightlight Ministries, a conversion therapy camp that will be his new home until he changes. But Connor's troubles are only beginning. At Nightlight, everyone has something to hide, from the campers to the converted staff and cagey camp director, and it quickly becomes clear that no one is safe. Connor plans to escape and bring the other kidnapped teens with him. But first, he's exposing the camp's horrible truths for what they are and taking this place down. So that's Surrender Your Sons by Adam Sass, and it's available in ebook and audiobook format on Hoopla. Next up, we have The Bridge by Bill Konigsberg. Two teenagers, strangers to each other, have decided to jump from the same bridge at the same time. But what results is far from straightforward in this absorbing, honest lifesaver from acclaimed author Bill Konigsberg. Aaron and Tilly don't know each other, but they are both feeling suicidal and arrive at George Washington Bridge at the same time, intending to jump. Aaron is a gay misfit struggling with depression and loneliness. Tilly isn't sure what her problem is, only that she will never be good enough. On the bridge, there are 4 things that could happen. Aaron jumps and Tilly doesn't. Tilly jumps and Aaron doesn't. They both jump. Neither of them jumps. Or maybe all 4 things happen in this astonishing and insightful novel. So this one has multiple scenarios, it walks you through each of those four possibilities with those same two characters. So a very serious topic, but an author who always delivers. So that's The Bridge by Bill Konigsberg. The Bridge is available as an audiobook on Hoopla. All right, next up we have another thriller, Even If We Break, by Marieke Nijkamp. Marieke Nijkamp is also the author of This Is Where It Ends, which was really popular here a few years ago. So if you were a fan of This Is Where It Ends, you might want to check out Marieke Nijkamp's newest. A shocking new thriller about a group of friends tied together by a game and the deadly weekend that tears them apart. Five friends go to a cabin. Four of them are hiding secrets. 3 years of history bind them. Two are doomed from the start. One person wants this to end. No one is safe. Are you ready to play? Said over the course of one deadly weekend and told from five pulse-pounding perspectives, Even If We Break is a shocking thriller about a group of friends tied together by a game and the relationships that define them, the healthy ones, the toxic ones, and the ones that will break them. So that's Even If We Break by Marieke Nijkamp, and that's available as an ebook on Hoopla. All right, our next book is Furia by Yamile, Saied, Méndez, and you might have to fight some staff members over this one because I know some people are very excited to read it. It's actually Reese Witherspoon's book club pick this month. So if you like the other books that she picked, it's her second YA book that she's picked for her book club. So this is Furia. In Rosario, Argentina, Camila Hassan leaves a double life. At home, she is a careful daughter, living within her mother's narrow expectations, in her rising soccer star brother's shadow, and under the abusive rule of her short-tempered father. On the field, she is La Furia, a powerhouse of skill and talent. When her team qualifies for the South American tournament, Camila gets the chance to see just how far those talents can take her. In her wildest dreams, she'd get an athletic scholarship to a North American university. But the path ahead isn't easy. Her parents don't know about her passion. They wouldn't allow a girl to play football, and she needs their permission to go any further. And the boy she once loved is back in town. Since he left, Diego has become an international star, playing in Italy. Camila doesn't have time to be distracted by her feelings for him. Things aren't the same as when he left. She has her own passions and ambitions now, and La Furia cannot be denied. As her life becomes more complicated, Camila is forced to face her secrets and make her way in a world with no place for the dreams and ambitions of a girl like her. So that's Furia by Yamile Saied Méndez, and it is available as an ebook and an audiobook on Hoopla. All right, our last pick for today is for our sci-fi fans, and that's The Art of Saving the World by Corinne Duyvis. One girl and her doppelgangers try to stop the end of the world in this sci-fi adventure. When Hazel Stansack was born, an interdimensional rift tore open near her family's home, which prompted immediate government attention. They soon learned that if Hazel strayed too far, the rift would become volatile and fling things from other dimensions onto their front lawn, or it could swallow up their whole town. As a result, Hazel has never left her small Pennsylvania town, and the government agents stationed on her lawn make sure it stays that way. On her 16th birthday, though, the rift spins completely out of control. Hazel comes face to face with a surprise. A second Hazel. Then another. And another. Three other Hazels from three different dimensions. Now, for the first time, Hazel has to step into the world to learn about her connection to the rift. But is Hazel, even more than one of her, really capable of saving the world? So that's The Art of Saving the World by Corinne Duyvis for our sci-fi fans, and that's available in ebook format on Hoopla. So those are some of our new books for October. You can check them out on Hoopla, or you can come in to browse, or you can put them on hold for curbside pickup online or by calling 203-775-6241. Thank you. Have a good day.